All right, so Damien, you went home this week. Did anybody from home give you good advice just coming into the competition? Maybe your choir teacher or something?
Well, my choir teacher, he actually, I got to talk to him. It was such a surprise. I didn't know he was going to be there. And he just always just gives me just good advice and just tells me, just do what you do. This is what you've been wanting to do all your life, and continue to do it and continue to sing from the heart. And so that's the advice he gave me.
And do you have a song already picked out in case you're in the bottom next week? Do you guys practice those? So
Of course. I already have an idea of what song I'm going to sing, so hopefully I don't have to sing it.
Yeah. And we've been asking everyone this. What's the first song that you ever performed?
The Greatest Love of All by Whitney Houston.
Great song for your first one. A big song. You just shot for the fences, didn't you?
Yeah, I mean, that's, I don't know. That's one of the first songs that I really enjoyed and liked. And so I sang it. I remember singing it at my school, Carver Elementary.
Oh my God, that's amazing. As an elementary student, that's incredible. Well, good luck. Thank you so much,
Damien. Thank you so much.